Hi, thanks for joining me. I just wanted to show you some of the features of this wonderful kitchen scale by Loftwell. So here you have the actual scale itself. It's very thin, very lightweight. I just want to show you that from the beginning. You can just slide it away when you're finished with it. It's really convenient. And so here we go. You just turn it on from the on-off button right there. I'm hoping you can see this. It may be a little too bright in here, but as you can see, immediately it goes to milliliters. As soon as you put something on the scale, it will weigh it, and then to get it to go to a different measurement, you just hit the unit button, which is located right here to the left. And as you can see, it's changing now. It'll go to fluid ounces, then it'll go to grams, and then you go to pounds and ounces, and then back to milliliters. And then you can also just, if you have several items to weigh, there's no need to hit your on off. You can just consecutively weigh whatever items you need to weigh, which is fantastic. So there you have it. And then when you're finished, you just on off. Hold it and you are done. And there is the scale itself, so that you can see how thin it is, and then it will just slip in, slide it in your cabinet, your drawer, whatever you need to do with it. And that's it. So there you have it. I hope you found this informational and helpful in some way, and I will be posting pictures of the scale as well. So if you have any questions, feel free to hit me up.